Tides of battle. The sounds of their enemies banging weapons against shields echoed as the ghosts approached. Mongol crew defeated. The ghosts set sail down the coast. darkened ship raced to intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon them. The bears bellowed for the flesh of the ghosts. The ghost set out to find the rest of the spirits and Sukhbatar himself. Made landfall at a known pirate cove. From all across the seas, pirates had gathered, eager to serve Sukhbatar, for he had promised them riches beyond belief, and all of Tsushima as a safe haven. Thank you. Disciples of Io lurked nearby, and the scent of blood hung thick in the air.
Thank you.
of water finally fed. His control over the spirits lifted, and they departed Tsushima. The ghosts celebrated their victory. But they'd face Io herself soon enough.
One of my lost scrolls.